Imagine speedrunning a game where you softlock 5 seconds before the end of the game, like 11 times, and you just continue to run the game. Like, what kind of an idiot? Oh, come on. Could have actually made that.
SpongeBob, I'm over here!
How did I save so much time? That was terrible. Maybe it wasn't terrible. Ooh.
Hey, watch out!
Patrick said pretty much the same voice line back to back. I swear if this fails again. Wow. Quirky. LOL out loud. My summer best went down like 20 seconds, I think. 22 seconds. Woo! Not bad. Not bad. Man, and getting... Oh yeah, getting on that box, I lost a lot of time. I would do that. No, I forgot.
I'm like a freedom fighter! A big, pink freedom fighter! With pants! Let's get him!
While he does it, guys. Wow, I had a feeling that if I shot twice, I would still die. So what did I do? I shot twice. Genius. Oh hey, look at my segment time here for my PB. 7:21. Alrighty.
I wish I'd brought extra pants. I really do.
Why, dude? What the... Yo, yeah, look at my Jenny split from my World of Life. I'm 2 seconds behind it, so what will it be? Time for math with bro, dude.
I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm gonna have fun while doing it.
I was yoing.
I wish I'd brought extra pants. I really do.
What does it mean? What does it mean? Justinator's drunk. No, dude. Oh, I actually respawned here.
Let's get him! This would be scary if not for the justice of our cause. The liberation of Krabby Patties!
Yeah, it was 7:21. Let's go. Oh, snipe me? Oh my god. Alright, see you, Justinator. Enjoy the lurk.
But funny!
Awesome! You're leaving too, Crow? JK, I know you're talking to Justinator. Ho ho ho, I'm funny. Probably. I'm actually leaving. No! Kappa, wait. Hold up. Crow underscore lying? .png? Or joking, I should say, not lying. If you are actually leaving, though, see you. Why? Get over here.
Shaman's work is never done.
We'll have to soon. Feel bad. It's all good, Crow. If you have to leave, that's fine, obviously.
I call upon.
Like, once you do have to leave. Whoops. No, why? Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Sticking around. Even lurking. Love me a good lurk. I'll try to stream, like, every day, again, probably. I don't know, we'll see. That was really close to being bad again. Although it kind of worked out last run, I guess. Thank you. That was really close to being fatal. Okay, this should go old by a lot if I don't fail this combat. Oh my god, no. No! This is not gonna gold by that much. Golded by 4.4. But yo, I'm a minute ahead of my, I guess technically my PB, you know.
Has anybody seen my monocle? Sorry.
With that ending, it definitely didn't really feel like a PB though. No. Spooky.
Lucky that SpongeBob is nearby. I never stay sweaty.
What did he just say about SpongeBob? I don't think I've ever heard that voice line. Personally. Whoa.
I have no idea.
The level didn't load.
But I'm gonna have fun while doing it.
That happens. Dude, I hate this one so much. Like, it's not hard. I don't know how I fail it so often. Maybe it's one of those things where it's like, it's not hard, but also it's not easy, you know? I guess. That was good. That was really good. Big gold. Almost a 44 sum of best. Let's go. Yeah. That's awesome. That's more awesome. Why? What?
I'm like a freedom fighter! A big pig!
Give me the ammo. Why did it not give me the ammo? Why, dude? I hate this level so much. Are you kidding me? It's over, isn't it? Such an idiot.
I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm gonna have fun while doing it.
I hate being such an idiot.
Look out, evil toys! A freedom fighter! A big, pink freedom fighter! With pants!
Shrug. Me when I suck balls. Shrug. Chug. Chug balls. Oh, shrug. Yeah.
So much for the practice. Let's get serious.
Oh. Well, I kind of am. Oops. That was epic. Yeah, SpongeBob doesn't respawn when you just die. Yo, nice. Yo, we had the same reaction. No gold because of how much I messed up earlier. Remember when I died like six times on that stupid shooting part of the level? Pat. But yeah, considering how much time I lost there, I really should have lost more, but box hop. That was really close.
So you see.
That was close. I almost quit the game. Come on. Nothing stupid like last time. SpongeBob.
easier to destroy cute evil toys. Ugh, cute makes my teeth hurt.
You know what makes my teeth hurt, Sam? Mountain Dew Baja Blast. You know what I'm drinking right now? Baja Blast does not actually make my teeth hurt, but... Why did I run out of goo so quickly? What the heck? Drone's not bad. Baja. Sip, sip. Tastes like, I don't know. Tastes like if it was in a competition with a different flavor, like maybe Pitch Black or something. I feel like it would really come in second place, you know? But a solid second place. A respectable flavor. Just ever so inferior to Pitch Black. You drink the blast. Got a blast. Pitch Black? What is that? Whee!
Oh man, I'm beat! But not as cute as these toys are gonna be!
No. Ooh. Epic time loss, like a minute. I swear, Crow, if I could, I would. Oh my god. If I could, I would totally send you a Mountain Dew care package. With like Baja and all that. Maybe one of my old cans of Pitch Black. So you can really see how much better it is than Baja. Okay, then do it. Oof. I said I would if I could, but you know. If I could. Main issue here being I would, like, need your address. Which I don't think, yeah. Don't send that to people. This run's bouncing back pretty good, honestly. Anybody got a Krabby Patty? No. Spongy, get out of the way. No! I forgot. I was one cycle off in my head. Idiot. Well, I'm losing a lot of time here. You know, actually, Crow, there's somebody on Discord that sells, like, Mountain Dew. I'll ask them how they ship it to people. But I'm sure they don't ask for their address. I think I've been to this one time before. Who knows, maybe I actually could send you some. I definitely have a lot of it. A lot of Mountain Dew. Yeah. I'm 20 seconds off some of best right now. 24. What the heck? That run had a 621 Fairy World. That's terrible for many reasons. I pressed B!
This can't be safe! Are you sure you should be out here fighting evil toys?
I swear to Mountain Dew Pitch Black if I soft lock again. That's how hard I'm swearing on this run. I swear to Pitch Black itself.
Is this some kind of clever trap? Or am I not paying attention?
That was ridiculously close. What the? How did I get so far forward? I was holding straight to the side. Whatever, better than last time, I think. Alright, don't die here again. What?
Floating people in jars and save them.
Alright, let's stop this, please. All right, that should be good. Uh-oh. No way. I'm upset. No! That's epic. That's mega epic. Super ultra mega monster epic. Lost 50 seconds. Right at the end of Fairy World 2. Get out of my way. That was a very optimal line, yeah. Oh yeah, Jimbo?
We have to destroy those toy helicopters!
Johnny Quasar? Gotta blast. Baja Blast? I just finished mine. Hmm. There's definitely going to be a lot better of a layer split, I believe, if I don't soft lock at all. Get out of my way, Robot Jimmy! You jerk. I just dropped a bunch of frames. Whoa, I'm dropping a ton of frames. I'm sorry, the stream is super choppy. I don't know why. Yeah, I just dropped like 4,000 frames. I don't know what's up with that, but...
We have to destroy those toy helicopters!
I'm also local recording, so it'll be in a 1080p 60 if I put it on YouTube. Which I will, for sure. Question is, can this 45? Yo, Milo, thanks for the raid. Right at the end of a run, hopefully it's gonna PB. Yeah, and I have 2 minutes to save here. Hope your stream was well. Not well, I hope it was good. Heck yeah. Alright, I swear, the soft locked again. I will say, funny timing on that message, because I just got soft locked and lost a minute for literally no reason. Besides being bad. Other than that soft lock though, it's pretty fun. This isn't my main speed game, I will say. Thank you.
to be in there.
46. 46, 46. Not bad.
We are seconds away from calling time. And time.
Let's go.
It comes to this.